Well, today is April 4th, 2018, and my name is Mark, and I'm 53 years old, and wanted to make this video because I realized looking through YouTube that there weren't any older male adults that were getting braces. So tomorrow is the big day for me. You can see that my teeth aren't really the best in the world right here, and they're just really overcrowded. So I decided that I was gonna take the plunge. I've been thinking about it for a couple of years. I finally found an orthodontist that I'm very comfortable with. So I'm gonna take the plunge. So I encourage, I don't know if I encourage everybody to do it if you feel like doing it, but you know what, you get one set of teeth and I don't want to grow old with crooked teeth. You know, getting old and having wrinkles on my face is gonna be bad enough. I don't need to have crooked teeth. Anyway, I hope you join me on this journey, and hopefully the information that I post over the next couple of years will be helpful and encouraging. Thanks. Well, good morning. Today is the big day. It's April 5th, 2018, and I've gotten myself psychologically ready and medicated to get myself ready to head over to the orthodontist. I'll be heading over in just a few minutes. I have started the Advil, which was recommended. Decrease the pain and swelling that may be involved. They suggested that we just get ahead of it. So this is it, folks. You know what, I'm inspired because last night I heard a wonderful story from a friend of mine. His 75-year-old grandmother just got her braces off. And so that was very inspiring to me. I did talk to another adult friend of mine. He had braces, but he had braces in his 30s. He said for the first couple of weeks, it was kind of painful. And he wished that he had had more Advil. So I'm ahead of the eight ball. I've started taking the Advil this morning, which was recommended by the dentist. And I have a tendency to get a little excited about these things. I hate things going on in my mouth. So I did take a little bit of something extra that will help me to just calm down so that I won't be so excited about it once I get to the dentist. So I'm on my way and appreciate you joining me on this journey. And I hope that I answer a lot of questions that you may have. Remember, one of the other things too is that we are adult men and you know, we're not dead. So that means we like to have sex. And as a married man, I'll talk a little bit about that and how I won't get too intimate, but I will talk about how it may, having braces, how that does affect the ability to kiss and other things that we do with our mouth. So anyway, I hope that this helps and we'll see you soon. Thanks. Okay, gang, so here we are outside of my orthodontist office here in Orlando, Dr. Maria Mendez. Like I said yesterday, I met with a few orthodontists and I found one that I felt really comfortable with. So I'm looking forward to seeing Maria today and getting this show started. Thanks again for coming with me on this journey, and we'll see you inside the orthodontist office, okay? Okay, well, they're in and just waiting for a couple of other things to happen before I can leave. Feels a bit funny in there, but something I'm sure I'll get used to. I've got 2 years to deal with this, but pretty happy with them. Didn't hurt, wasn't a big problem. Hey, there's the doctor! And so pretty psyched about this and ready to get this game started. And 2 years from now, hopefully, I'll be getting them off. All right, it does feel funny, you know, you got to wrap your lips around them a little bit, but they're not real noticeable to me, so hopefully they're not real noticeable to you. All right, here we go.